Hey, my friends from Berkeley. I know you're starting a new school year, and I know you're facing some challenging things and some challenging times. I just wanted to touch base with you. You're my extended family, you're my village, and look, I feel you. No one knows exactly what's going to happen next, but I would tell you this: kids are watching, and they're scared too. And we've got to find our bravery somewhere. I think we can find it in our ranks. We can find it in our colleagues. We can find it here in our hallways with the custodians and the bus drivers and the cooks and the teachers and the paras, everyone. So reach out to each other. Find that family. Look, caretakers, people who take care of people, rarely take care of themselves. That can't be true now. You've got to find that support system, that family, that phone call you make when you're not sure you want to do this one more day because the kids need us. I can't tell you how much I appreciate what you do. I can't tell you how much I appreciate everything you're willing to do on behalf of kids. I love you for that. We're all in this together. I'm teaching art online. Teaching kids how to draw an ant, teaching a little bit of science with that. I'm doing all these online classes for teachers and for kids. We're all in this together. Whatever instruction looks like now, right? We all have our part to play. We're all scared. We're wearing masks. We're social distancing. This is historic. In our lifetime, this is the biggest thing that's probably going to happen to the world in our lifetime. Just don't forget, kids are living through this too. And they're going through a lot, so are families, right? I know we're not always brave. Do the best you can. In the end, people will forgive us for not being perfect. They will not forgive us for not being present. So think about all the ways that you can be there for the people that you serve. Don't forget your family. Don't forget you. I know that you are amazing people, and you will do all the right things. And we will cry, and we will stress out, and we will freak out. But at the end of the day, we're Berkeley strong, and we will do what's best for kids. I feel you. I'm with you. Reach out to me, Kevin Honeycutt, on Twitter, on Facebook, on Instagram. I love you for what you do. Keep doing it.